Cabrillo Unified School District Event Center. This is the final night of the PAL tournament of 2018. We have two games left, two championship games. First, the girls, Menlo-Atherton versus South City. Then the boys, Jefferson versus Sequoia. Prior to the girls' game, we will introduce the 2017-2018 All-League teams from the North and the South and the MVPs. We will begin with the North. First, from Terra Nova, a senior, Venus Pasqua.
A senior from Menlo-Atherton, Rear Fire!
a quick footnote for those two seniors. In their 4 years at MA, their team against all PAL competition in league and outside it, 62-2. Congratulations. From both schools. First, for the visitors from South City. They are coached by Paul Carrion. They are the champions of the PAL North at guard. A senior, number 5, Kayla. Number 31, Lapo
a huge favor. You're standing up, that block, considering block of the group.
Box out, girl.
Girls.
Menlo foul on number 39, Oilers, for first.
Make these count, Brett.
and a foul number 30, McClanahan. That is his first Sedanio plus YouTube.
Yeah!
her first. Cassie will shoot two.
Make them count.
And a foul of the 30, and Manahan, their second Sedan your mobile suit to.
What's up, girls?
Coach.
girls. Get in there, get in there.
Jump ball. It is Bears ball. Yeah.
Fu. Good try, good try.
Yeah.
The score, the end of the free period. MA 45, South City 45. Thank you.
Thank you.
Solis for the first.
Thank you.
timeout, South City. Thank you. Atherton. Their roster number 3, Warren Estes.
Hey, Rich. Were you up? You weren't up in USF.
Number 11,
Renee Lindblom. You played well.
Number 12, Catherine Jay. Number 22, Olivia Lundgren. Number 23, Emily Mueller. Number 24, Erica Fisher. Number 30, Carly McLanahan. Number 33, Nicolette Yang. Number 41, Greer Hoyer. And number 44, Stella and Robbie. And the second place class goes to Tisha Coleman of Menlo-Atherton. Congratulations. And now for the champion, Michelle J. Thank you.